The spreadsheet time tracking method involves entering time you spend on tasks in a spreadsheet template. Usually, people do this in Excel or Google Sheets, which can be time-consuming, complicated, and you can easily make mistakes along the way. So, it's best to automate the process as much as you can. Clockify is a time tracker spreadsheet app that helps you improve, speed up, and streamline tracking time in a spreadsheet. Once you sign up for a Clockify web account, you can enter time in a timesheet view. Entering time in a timesheet view with Clockify is similar to handling project time tracking in Excel. You define the project you're working on, and then enter the time you've spent on these projects in a couple of clicks. Next, you can export time tracking data as customizable CSV and Excel files. Simply enter time manually in Clockify's manual mode or by using a timer. Define your hourly rates and desired currency. Then, categorize time entries by project, task, client, tag, availability status, date to facilitate correct filtering in the report section of the app. Choose the type of report you want to create, filter by desired parameters, and choose a time period. You'll then be able to export your results as customizable CSV and Excel files, with all necessary data automatically filled out. If you export a summary report, you'll get full data showing user, time entry, hourly rate, time tracked in hours and decimals, and amount earned. If you export a detailed report, you'll get full data showing project, client, specific time entry, task, user, user's email, tags, billability status, start date, start time, end date, end time, duration in hours and decimals, hourly rate, and amount earned. If you export a weekly report, you'll get data showing client, project, user, and the time tracked by date. With Clockify, you'll never have to worry about making mistakes in your spreadsheet because all you'll need to do is track time and export automatically filled out spreadsheets anytime you need.